those interested in the truth. Ah, fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot.
Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
Watch my step around this guy's house.
World's not coming to an end,
if
like
we
Colt
hit a
says.
Roadblock,
that's
a
demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up the ways and found barrels full of that brain melt stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. By we, I mean you. I got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way to make sure you get them all.
Saw Joseph Seed up close once a few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right then.
There they are, Dip.
Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
My Alvin! First Mave I ever held!
The hell?
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
Smell any piggies, boom?
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again! Gonna do? We're gonna hit him where it hurts.
Damn it! Now it's a person.
They know how to cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price. Can't take down the government without some collateral. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna hit them where it hurts. Good grief! Anyways, the poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges, they have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby! Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Smell any Peggy's blue? Zip owns this place. He's got a bunch of land around here. He comes from old money.
That's a real dog.
We got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse them before this whole place blows. Hurry!
Thank you.
company better pay for all this shit. One thing's for sure. This ain't no act of God.
I see you searching, but... oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze, always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese. My father was the first person to help me realize there's a world beyond the maze.
That girl has every peg drunk on her
world.
I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info.
Doesn't devour.
We're gonna put it to good use.
Whatever you do, don't buy into Faith's bullshit.
Loves. That welcomes you with open arms. I'm not searching anymore.
Some decoration, like
I'm here to share his word.
You might even be impressed with your
come
old man.
Come see the world.
I got everyone
the
wearing your team button. Go Cougars!
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now, a cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement. It's fucking lima beans everywhere.
Where are we going? Not moving. Gonna get a better view. Trouble ahead.
Nice shot. Sick shot, sick.
Stop the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Okay.
make it!
I'm hearing chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every pig.
You're gonna see some real disturbing shit around here. Everything I know about hunting, I know from my old man.
Fucking A.
We're missing Katrina and her team. You got any...
Hey, man.
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
My deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Don't sweat the small stuff. We're monitoring all Peggy channels.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going missing on my watch.
Faith's got that Marshal trapped in the Bliss. I don't know how we'll get anyone out from under her control without getting sucked down into her madness.
How you make it out, sir. Cowboy? Huh?
Hey, lady.
Parade.
Okay, then.
Arguing over money.
Some nut job with a god complex to tell me this
no,
place is paradise.
No, you're not real. You're just in my head.
I figured that out a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. I got real bad vibes about this place.
Ugh,
quit running on about your equipment. No one cares. We owe you one for defending the jail.
What's up, dude?
Over there. I know what needs to be done. I just don't know if I can live with myself.
Nice job at the jail, buddy. The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Hello, miss.
Shit.
Hi, ma'am. The old jail's controlled by the resistance now.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. Father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path.
There's piggies here.
We'll see you soon.
Should thank him for giving me such easy targets.
Lead the way.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Thanks.
Headshot, nice. Threat eliminated. Shooting practice around this dredge when I was younger.
Just so you know, this whole place, I'm gonna keep on fighting. Thanks.
Good boy, Boomer.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Up like the marshal. White horse out. Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
That could have been better.
Thank you.
All cops are cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Sharky's place. Ugh.
Hey, kid. The Resistance just picked up a load of new gear. Give it a look next time you're at the shop.
I think we got real lucky here.
They got 24-hour patrol around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle
it. I hear you.
That girl...
You're up for it? I was scouting the drug lab under the fly shop the other night. All kinds of horrible noises were coming from the basement. I think they have a whole mess of angels locked down below.
They're just poking in and fit the hell.
Miss?
Hello, sir.
You know what this prison could use? Uh-huh.
I know
decoration,
what...
Decoration, like some cross-stitching type shit.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
You were the kid that barfed on my friend's shoes years ago, weren't you?
Well, yeah, but in my defense, okay. I'd eaten a lot of pie and she was real pretty.
Did you think eating all those pies was... Did you think eating all those pies was gonna impress her?
Of course, she's only human.
Good shooting and defending the jail, Rook.
Sir? I hope neither of us spontaneously combusts.
Good here, Rook.
Yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
Sharky, next fight, be less rowdy.
Really? Combat veteran like you can't concentrate since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
Got him.
it that way!
I'm getting revenge! Straight up!
Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Never expected you'd be so handy in a fight. Thanks, Hawk. Up near Mabel's taxidermy? Some folks said they saw a cult patrol cut to shreds by a cougar wearing a bell collar. Figured they were just seeing things, but might be worth checking out.
If only there was a way to turn the police against them.
Forget you're a cop and I gotta
stop. The bliss crush! Protect the crush!
gonna cover my ass while I meander.
Oh, father!
Peggy's, see him?
Hey, deputy! Feeney's coming to you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Not good! Over there!
Okay, Feeney here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
And stuff, it's just I never have a choice when I stay here.
Hello, mister. Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you-size hole into that thing.
Pretty damn tiresome being under siege by Faith's army 24/7.
Wonder if we'll get this clusterfuck tied up in time for the chili cook-off.
Hello.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Hard to come by car parts. Nothing like a joyride.
bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Mabel, Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
Hello? An older white woman is requesting assistance. Are you just gonna ignore me? What has this country come to? Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
This is where that mean old farm lives.
Guns out, guns out. That could have gone shit real quick.
Whoa.
Gotta do the right thing. Give it a kill shot before it sees you. I hate how shit's so confusing here. I know we're beating the Peggies here, but I don't know. Am I just tripping? I'm getting my shuffle on over here. Man, they got a splitting headache. I'm getting pounded here. Whack as Eden's Gate is, it's even more whack that you're walking around with a cougar. I don't know about you, but I still think a cougar's the best Peggy to turn.
Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. and they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. They judge me. And judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Didn't make it back. Boy said.
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady supposedly, but.
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
don't become Faith's next angel.
What's up, guy?
The old lady that lives here, she's real mean.
Yep, that's one of them things, all right.
If you are expecting a handout just because you did a good deed, you have another thing coming. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here. Ain't no point trying to fight. Just get drunk and die, I see.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel. I ain't much of a cat person, but she's got a taste for Piggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
Come for a stroll, cover me.
You're the deputy I heard about.
You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
You gotta kill the father.
That dog looks like he had his day a long time ago. Never wore a seatbelt before, not about to start now.
Hope the coyotes enjoy.
bet you got a split headache. I'm impressed.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Help here!
I thought I could grab my boat at the marina and get out of here. But I was too late. The cult was already there. I got no idea what happened to the owner. I hope she's okay.
Shuffle on over here.
Check the pockets, avoid the feces and
what the hell?
Never wore a seatbelt before? Not about to start now. La 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 la, I can't hear this. No, no. Stroll, cover me!
We need to unwind. I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
God damn, do you have good timing? Know how to fly a chopper?
Heard what you did at the prison, yo! Right on.
Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me, and Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
Got it.
Thanks for helping out my county jail, buds.
Things can finally go back to the way they were in the marina.
Glad I bought all my toys
before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
Stories about you. I didn't think you were real.
My auntie will have this place up and running in no time.
Like a joyride.
I was like a half ghost just now. I'm getting my shuffle on over here. Watch me, I'm moving! Going for a stroll, cover me. All you have to do is say when and we'll bust their pigs.
matter what you don't want.
Here.
Blessed be the Lord, Father.
Just like my grandma always said, get them in the head and they be dead. Hell yeah, crank the tunes. Not that Peggy shit, though. Cover my ass while I meander.
Doesn't work.
Dang, you're my hero.
Stay alert, stay focused, stay frosty.
Watch me, I'm moving! Right with you.
Thank you.
That could have gone shit real quick.
God damn, does that ever get my motor revving? Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward-facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, hot stuff.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice.
When I was a kid, I used to think
we're here to stop them. So cool. These pilgrims seek salvation.
Hope you're not listening to that.
Do not interfere with them again.
Environmental emergency.
Great way to spot an outsider. He makes his TP out of soup.
Oh man, look at this toxic disaster.
Hey, Dent. He's got word that there's some new gear for sale in the resistance shops. We're taking a look.
Eden's Gate is poisoning our water, man. Dude, they're gonna kill our rivers. We need to stop them. Can we talk, man? Bliss, man. That junk's an environmental emergency. Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one. I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
I could try hunting some deer tomorrow.
Jerky is the Lord's food. The preppers are on to something.
Don't let that dog get hurt, okay?
This'll be fun.